half day, well, half a day, we spent the morning at the pool, we had breakfast, and then we just checked out. It's like coming up to 12 o'clock, and now we're in the sports bar. We haven't been in here before, but, well, I haven't. This is the first time I came, and my brothers, like, love this place. There's, like, a buffet thing over there with hot dogs and nachos and french fries, ice cream, popcorn, pizza, literally everything. We've ordered burritos and quesadillas. Hopefully that won't give us the poops on the way home. It's here. Rest in peace, Hope and Adam. Only moments later and Adam has abandoned ship and is at the buffet. I'm still going on mine. Mine's good. Adam didn't like his. Take two. Lots of nachos, lots of chips, onion rings, chickpeas, kidney beans, salad. Lots of nummy things for little nummy Adam. Are you mad?
No, no, no. I think it's funniest, but all the filming is really mad.
I got another cup. This is my second cup of ice cream. No M&M's, a little bit sad, but dealing with it.
I didn't get any of that. She's just put M&M's from her bag in there that she stole earlier, but she forgot she had, didn't you, Beba?
I went to make Adam an ice cream, but I couldn't get my shape quite right. Here you go.
That's perfect in my eyes, Hope. Just as well as, I mean, just as long as you see that, it's perfect too.
Yeah, I do.
Doesn't have to be standing up.
No, he's having a bat. It's like an Elvis. You could probably pick that bit back up and put it on top.
There's drugs for this nowadays.
I finished. Did I make it too early?
I can't lick that.
Squished him.